Hello everyone, welcome to UiBrains and this is Naveen. In this video, we're gonna see a new question, that is sum3. Okay, the question, see sum3, they give you just given only one array of integers called nums. Okay, the question is, given an array of integers length 3, okay, must and should length is 3. Okay, then return the sum of all the elements. So here, either you use the for loop or else, actually, for my case, for loop is not required because if the length is like dynamic, then you go for a for loop. You don't know how much length will be for each array. But here, they're also telling that length is exactly 3. So you have to find out the length of, the sum of first element, second element, last element. So how you check? First element of nums of 0, nums of 1, nums of 2. That's it. Because exactly 3 elements are there in the array. So how we write the logic here is, let me copy this and back to Eclipse and paste. Yeah, here let sum is equal to first element. How to get the first element? Nums of 0 plus second element nums of 1 plus third element nums of 2. That's it. And sorry, it's not let, it's not JavaScript integer. Okay, so return sum. That's it. So first element plus second element plus last element. Okay, so now let me copy this and back to website and let me paste it and click on go. Yes, I got all success. Oh, so that's it. You want, you can write a single line also. So what is that is, see what you have taken, integer sum is equal to this much and we are returning the sum itself. What is sum? Sum means this value. You can just simply cut this and replace here, and you don't need to write this one. Return this plus this. That's it, right? And this also, like, you know, optimized solution. Let me copy this and back to here and paste it and click on go. And that's it. You got all success. Okay. And this is the answer for this question. And thank you so much for watching. And we'll see the next question in the next video. Thank you.